Resting in peace now.
Guess we all just look alike to you.
I'll get you next time, Gadget!
Meow, meow,
meow.
Meow, meow, meow.
Meow,
meow, meow.
Meow,
meow,
on my chair! Damn it!
When you visit a website, the information is saved in files called cookies.
Cookies! No, no, no! Why you say cookies? No, 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 no!
Aren't you going to stop?
I can't!
My God! This is a greeting from another planet! This is an historic moment!
Huh, the textbooks are gonna love that one. Huh.
Or maybe hump means something different in their language.
What do they want, man?
I wish I knew, Officer Rihanna. They're humping holes in the hull.
Huh. Turns out hump in their language means hump.
I don't have any idea how to work the Gatling gun, John!
Is it over?
How on earth do we stop that thing?
I have an idea!
Rihanna, you're just a multi-platinum recording artist. How could you possibly help?
Wait a minute. We need counterintuitive thinking, and Rihanna has some of the worst judgment of all time.
Chris Brown beat her, so she broke up with him.
But then they got back together.
That's insane! She's a genius!
Yeah, so... thanks!
We've done as Rihanna suggested, sir. Epcot Center is now filled with nuclear warheads.
Is that really necessary?
Trust me, man! Only one thing gonna attract a giant humping robot!
Operation
last crack is a go.
Whoa! It's really Chris Browning the hell out of Epcot Center.
Start the long trip home to confront Hopper and his evil gang. Excuse me, Mr. Mayfly, can you keep it down? We have a really big day tomorrow.
Oh, really? Well, my entire lifespan is 3 hours, so your big day.
Oh, man, at last! I've already been alive for half hour, and I need to get pregnant, like, now.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, my God, this is the best sex of my whole life. Get it out of me!
Look, I've got at least 47 good minutes left in me, and I'll be damned if I'm gonna waste them.
You're a midlife cliche.
Oh, what was the point of it all? Live, reproduce, die? It's a sick joke! A sick...
Oh! Oh, finally.
Woo! Party time!
Oh, me!
My ancestors were samurai.
Samurai is an onion volcano, pal! He is a samurai.
I just need to use the bathroom. Is there like a toilet in here, or am I supposed to use this giant f***ing litter box?
Oh, is this like an improv thing? You know I hate improv.
No, it'll be fun. Thousands of us are gonna show up at the same time!
This better be as cool as you're making it seem.
I'm telling you, you are gonna love being part of a flash mob.
So hip!
Sticking it to conformity.
Look how shocked the normals are.
I don't know what got into you last night, but Mama liked.
What? My meeting didn't end until 3 a.m. When I got home, I just crashed on the couch.
If by crashed on the couch, you mean dined at the Y.
What? I wasn't even in our bed, but I'd sure like to know who was.
Oh, stop pretending. I certainly didn't split it, hit it, and quit it myself.
It was definitely not me.
This
you gave it to someone else.
Marriage has had in years.
Well, it was not me.
Well, I wish that not me would come back.
Pluto, do you feel you've been rehabilitated?
This room must be huge!
You were right to lock up Chitara and Wile E. Kid Thundercats. They are under the spell of Estrus.
An evil spell? Mumra.
It means they're in heat, Lion-O.
No one is to unlock that door until the spell has passed.
Phew. Okay, just gotta keep our minds off it. Let's see what's on the old sword today. Don't do this, Lion-O. Put down the sword. Put it. Oh, that's so hot.
Lion-O, what are you looking at?
Nothing. I'm checking on Mumra.
I really hope that's not true.
I can't control myself!
No one can! I'm doing this!
Hey, Thundercats, think! If you do this, you just be animals, mindlessly gratifying your impulses!
Yeah, we're fine with that.
Cool, I was just checking, obviously. We're going in there.
Sorry, Thundercats. You'll have to do rock, paper, scissors for sloppy chicken. Snarf, snarf.
F***ing gross.
Once we wrap up the Gladstone account, we're gonna need another CPA.
Sounds great. What's your number again?
324-762.
Uh-huh. Oh. Oh, son of a bitch. I'm accidentally upset. I'm so embarrassed. You should leave.
Hey, happens all the time.
For 6 months, I couldn't sleep. I was living in a dream house, but I couldn't dream. I kept wondering how I got here. When did I start caring about the dinner-to-dessert tabletop? The matching pink home exercise set. The fashion fairy tale glitterizer.
Ugh, I have a crazy day today. I'm delivering a baby at the hospital, then swinging by NASA for the launch, then racing to aerobics.
I was just a secondary feature in her girl power have-it-all world. I was an accessory. We all felt it. Alan Sherwood and I just gave it a name.
The first rule of Fight Club! You do not talk about Fight Club. The second rule of Fight Club, you do not talk about Fight Club. Yeah, you think the first two rules don't need to be identical, but then there's people like you. Anyway, the third rule is no shoes, no shirts, including Hawaiians, and absolutely no Swiss yodeling outfits. Fourth rule, hitting the crotch is okay, cause let's face it, we're all smooth down there. Okay, let's fight! Yeah!
Your first night of Fight Club, your ass was a wad of Play-Doh. By the end of that week, you looked like you were cut out of molded plastic. Fight Club became the reason we stayed in shape, trimmed our nails, did our hair.
Wait! Is my hair okay?
Yeah, it hasn't even moved.
All right, cool. Let's go.
Yeah! It was our place to finally get it all out and let it all go.
I hate that you pick out my clothes! I hate that the mortgage for the dream house is in your name! I hate never getting to drive the Corvette! I hate you!
At Fight Club, we all got our lives back. Because our new nihilist worldview taught us to stop caring about that which did not matter. Can you believe we used to buy into that bullshit?
Yeah.
My buddy's out!